Good evening and welcome to our show. When I was just a little girl of about 8 or 9, I went to a Presbyterian church with my grandparents. They sang a hymn that morning, which was the most beautiful thing I had ever heard. It's never left me. I come to the garden alone, while the dew still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God disclosed. And he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. The sound of his voice is so sweet, the birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is real. Talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. I stay in the garden with him, though the night all around me is falling, and he bids me go through the voice of woe, his voice to me is God. Talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known, none other has ever known. This beautiful young lady back here who helped me out on that tune is my daughter, Dawn Langstroth. Thank you, Dawn. I have no fancy sermon, just a plain and a simple song.
you can play in the key of A if you'd like to sing along. It's all about the way things are, not the way things might have been. But you can be riding in the hurricane's eye and still have peace within. Just believe in your direction and let your heart explode. 'Cause you can't reach new horizons standing on the shore. There are mountains we need to climb, but the mountains standing in our minds, and the risk of going nowhere is the greatest risk of all. So just listen to the voice that says, I'll catch you if you fall. On the other side of death, on the other side of fear is love. For such a long time, I put my dreams aside. The tides of change felt dangerous, the mountains seemed too high. But my dreams were slowly fading as time went quickly by. So I took a breath with every step, never knowing I would find on the other side of doubt is faith. On the
Miss Deborah Cox. Deborah?
You were great.
Do you know that the first time I saw you, that I remember seeing you, was on the Juno Awards about 3 years ago, and you had on the best green suit.
Oh.
Are you finished with that suit?
Oh, yeah, I got it.
I'm just kidding. Let's sing.
All right.
Straight ahead, there's nothing but blue sky. sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day.
Ladies and gentlemen, Debra Carr.
Thank you, Debra.
This little circle kind of takes me back to Spring Hill, Nova Scotia, when we always used to sit around in a group like this and sing for hours on end. And I guess we all started out as background singers. I used to be a background singer on Sing Along Jubilee in Halifax, like in 1903. And and you did some backup work.
Yeah, a lot of people.
Yeah. Who did you work for?
I worked with, gosh, Rock Voisin, Celine Dion, Dan Hill. And when you hear about a gig and you're busy, that's when you call up your friend and hook her up.
That's how you guys met, right?
Oh,
that's great. Yeah. Maybe we should sing something inspirational. What do you think?
That's
probably awesome. The most recognizable, certainly from my era. No Laughing is Amazing Grace. Do you know Amazing Grace?
Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my
again with a little more soul. Why don't we do You've Got a Friend?
Okay.
It's a Carole King tune. That's an inspirational song.
When you're down and troubled and you need some love and care, nothing, oh, nothing's going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night.
Yes, you will.
You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, running, running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. Got friends.
Still waters run deep.
You got friend.
Still waters run deep.
You got a friend.
Still waters run deep.
You got a friend.
Still waters run deep.
Do you get emotional when you're singing with your daughter? Because
oh,
I know
yes.
I'd be bawling right now.
I mean, yeah, it's true, yeah. Well, certainly when we first started, which was 3 weeks ago. It's not like this has been going on for a long time, but she's kept this singing a secret for a long time.
And she's
it's
got
just,
a beautiful
oh boy does
beautiful
she
tone.
Ever
beautiful
yeah
voice.
And do you remember any songs from your childhood that were inspirational?
Oh, yeah. My parents were always playing Amazing Grace, Lean on Me.
What are those words?
One, if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow.
I think that's a little low.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Just call on me, brother, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. We just might have problems that you'll understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on. Just call me if you need me.
Call me.
Need somebody.
Call me.
I know a song that probably all of you and everyone in the audience knows. This was a part of every sing song that I ever had as a kid. And it goes, and they're looking at me like I have two heads. What song is she talking about right now? Just a closer walk.
Just a closer walk with thee.
Just a closer walk with thee. Just a closer walk with thee.
Granted, Jesus is my plea.
Just a closer walk with thee. Just a closer walk with thee.
Daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. I am weak, but thou art strong.
Just a closer walk with thee, just a closer walk with thee.
Jesus, keep me from all wrong.
Just a closer walk with thee, just a closer walk with thee.
I'll be satisfied as long as I walk. Let me walk close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be. One, two, three, four, end.
Thank you, everybody. That was great.
There was a child named Bernadette.
I heard the story long ago. She saw the Queen of Heaven once and kept the vision in her soul. No one believed what she had seen. No one believed what she'd heard, that there were sorrows to be healed and mercy, mercy in this world. So many hearts I find broke like yours and mine, torn by what we've done and can't undo. I just want to hold you. Won't you let me hold you like Bernadette would do? We've been around before we fly. We mostly fall, we mostly run. And every now and then we try to mend the damage that we've done. Tonight, tonight I cannot rest. I've got this joy inside my breast to think that I did not that child, that song of Bernadette. So many hearts I find broke like yours and mine, torn by what we've done and can't undo. I just want to hold you. Come on, let me hold you like Bernadette would do. I just want to hold you. Come on, let me hold you like Bernadette would do. The first time I heard this next song, I was watching the movie A Trip to Bountiful. It was part of the soundtrack, and after I saw it, I went out and bought the video and played it over and over just to hear this song. Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling. Calling for you and for me. See on the portals, he's waiting and watching, watching for you and for me. Come home, come home. For you and for me.
My record company saw my daughter and me sing together at a benefit in Toronto and asked if we could do a duet on this new album. But we didn't have a duet. But the very day they called, I came home and there was a tape waiting for me from Amy Sky, who had seen us perform and was inspired to write this next song. Ladies and gentlemen, my daughter, Dawn Langstroth. This next song, it was a really big hit, but what most people don't know is that I was the very first person to record it. So no matter what anybody says, I still feel like this song is mine.
Put your hand in the hand of the man still. Water. your hand in the hand of the man who came to see. Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently by putting your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Every time I look into the holy book, I want to tremble. About the part where a carpenter cleared the temple.
Temple!
For the buyers and the sellers were no different fellas than what I profess to be. And it causes me shame to know I'm not the guy that I should be. Put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water.
Hand in the hand of the man.
Put your hand in the hand of the man.
Hand in the hand of the man.
Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently.
Whoa!
I put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. My mama taught me how to pray before I reached the age of seven.
Seven!
When I'm down on my knees, that's when I'm close to heaven. So put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water.
Hand in the hand of the man.
Put your hand in the hand of the man who came to see.
Hand in the hand of the man.
Take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently.
Put
your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. By putting your
I'd like to thank Deborah Cox and Don Langstroth for joining me tonight, and our choirs, Expression of Praise and Faith Chorale, and to all of you at home for watching. Good night.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
world.